Hey everybody, Trey Turner here, General Manager of Hubert, Toyota. Coming to you live inside our showroom today, want to talk about a couple of things. A question that comes up to a lot of our sales staff, myself, is when a customer breaks down on the side of the road with a flat tire, they run out of gas, or their keys get locked in the car, or they just have something that puts them on the side of the road, everybody panics, they don't know what to do. First thing we want to do is make sure this number, this 1-800-444-4195 number, that is ToyotaCare. Whenever you buy a brand new Toyota, you get ToyotaCare, and it takes care of lockouts, out of gas, flat tires, any questions you may have. It's free of charge. It comes with every new Toyota that we sell, but this is the toll-free number. If you can't remember where to find it, Google it or anything, you can always come back to our Facebook page, and that number's right here. Now, the next thing we want to talk about is changing tires. This particular vehicle that we have here today has wheel locks on it. Wheel locks, we bring most every single car in and truck that has alloy wheels with that on there so that nobody can steal your wheels because these are extremely expensive. One thing a lot of people don't realize is when you bring the vehicle in for service, we don't actually get the wheel lock out of your car to change the tires or rotate. We have a master set that we keep so your wheel lock stands here. But we always get questions about, where's my wheel lock? It's missing. I can't find it. A lot of people look for it in the glove box. In reality, it's right back here in the trunk. So, Amanda, if you'll come around this way with us. Let's say you have a flat tire, you're on the side of the road, and it's a safe area for you to change it yourself. And that's the key word, because sometimes if you're on a major interstate or somewhere, it may not be safe. Pull out of the way, call the 1-800 number for roadside assistance here. Greg, what's that number again so we have it?
It's 1-800-444-4195.
Because you never want to put yourself in danger when you're trying to change a tire. So let's say it's a good, safe area. Maybe it's your driveway or something. First thing you do, you open the trunk up. This is the front license plate cover. We don't install them unless the customer asks there. We'll set that to the side. But a lot of people think that this little mat that's in the back of their car is just for looks, when it's not. Let's say that this is your passenger rear tire that needs changing. You're on the side of the shoulder and it's grassy and wet like today. You've got on nice jeans, clothes, because you're never going to have a flat tire when you get on dirty clothes and your work clothes on. So this, you set it down right beside the car on the ground so that you can sit down and get down on your knees and not get your clothes ruined. Now, next thing to do, come on in here, Amanda. Inside of this vehicle right here is your jack tools. Your jack is right here. Your tools are right here and your spare tire here. But look right here, and now you have your wheel lock. Now, it's kept back here in the back so that it doesn't rattle around, roll around in the car, but it's where the only place you would ever need it is if you need to change your tire. Again, we have a master set in our shop that we can take all these off so we never use yours. That way we never lose or anything. But it's right back here in the back. And it goes right back inside of this container. Sets out of the way. Then when you're done changing your tire, put your spare tire to the side. Put this back inside the back of your car. And set the flat tire inside and you haven't ruined anything. Pickup trucks, of course. You can just throw them in the back of the pickup truck and roll right on. Come down to the service department here and get it taken care of. That toll-free number again, though, 1-800-444-4195. And, of course, you can always call us here at 252-291-5300. Any of our fine men and women in the service department or sales department will be happy to help you and get you assisted and take care of you. Thanks for checking us out. Please share this with your friends and family on Facebook, and we look forward to seeing you soon.